Hey everyone, Paul here. I want to talk about the most common signs and symptoms of foot arthritis. So as you can see with this lady here, the number one problem is that she's having pain over the top of her foot, okay? And along with that pain is swelling, okay? So there's more swelling here than there is on the other side. She also has a significant amount of difficulty walking. So whenever she walks, this causes a lot of pain. The swelling gets worse. She's had to get into different types of shoes to accommodate this discomfort over here. And so what I want to talk about is why she has this bump. Now, it's twofold. There's a spur that is starting to develop from the arthritic joint in this area, but there's also a cyst that is coming out of there, almost like a bubble that is being blown out, that causes swelling, inflammation, and irritation over the top of the foot. So the more that she walks and where that joint collapses like that, as you can see in this model right here, this is where the problem is. Every time her arch collapses, it puts a lot of strain right in this area. So what we want to do to treat this conservatively before she goes through a surgical route is support this arch a little bit. So we're going to be putting her into an insole that has some medial arch support. That'll help to hold this up so she's not collapsing so much. The other thing we're going to do is we're going to put her into a better shoe. Currently, she's using something like this because the top is nice and soft, which makes sense, but this shoe is really soft. All right, so when she's walking, she's getting a lot of extra pressure right here where the bones are compressing and getting irritated. So we're gonna put her into more of a rocker bottom type shoe like this that is much stiffer, and it's gonna roll a little bit better, giving her more support. The last thing we're gonna do with her as far as conservative management is we're gonna modify how she laces her shoe. So as you can see right here, we crisscross here, we skip a spot here, and then we come up here and crisscross again. So here, we don't have any laces that are compressing on top of that irritated area. So we're not gonna be causing more inflammation and more swelling. So hopefully if we can take all of these irritating factors off, this is gonna settle down and buy her some time, make her more comfortable when she's standing and walking, and hopefully lead to more function and less pain. So hope you enjoyed today's video. Give us a thumbs up if you did, and be sure to subscribe. Thanks.